did it this way or this way. I like this way because the shoulder is not so close. But it's a couple. So there's three parts to throw. There's uchikomi, which is getting it, like entering into the position. There's kazushi, breaking the balance, breaking the structure. And I think it's hake is the execution of the actual bone part. Uchikomi and kazushi kind of happen simultaneously. So if I want tilting forward, well then I need to lift and pull forward. So think about pulling your pinky up, and then this one's like, you know, you've got a nibble on a fishing line, you pull up to catch the fish. At the same time you're doing that, step this foot kind of in front of this foot. Trying to lift them each time. Not so much that he takes a step, because if he takes a step, he'll probably sink in that step, into that step. And then taking just enough, it's just about a step. Here, and then back step, get your hips in position. Okay?
Yeah.
Pretty simple. One, two, create connection, pulling tight to you. Hip, the hand steer. Okay, so we're battling for position. I'm trying to get my underhooks, my ties. And once I get one, practice my throw. And it's his turn. Not letting him have it, or not giving it to him either. Ugh, damn it! That's good enough. And then it'll be my turn again.
Do the throw.
Yeah.
To get the. You gotta sink so you can catapult him, especially because he's taller. Shouldn't be too much of an effort.
Yeah.
Just gotta remember to sink your hips. Keep your feet about hip width apart so you can get enough vertical movement. Watch the concrete.
Oh,
Don't worry about it. What was that?
Just throwing it with my arms. It's not right.
You get your hips under him. There you go.